H&C Metals owns and operates CFC and refrigerant recovery equipment, as well as Freon storage containers, for the purpose of contributing to environmental sustainability. This equipment enables H&C to safely reclaim and eventually repurpose Freon from AC units and refrigerators sold as scrap metal. In keeping with the U.S. EPA Clean Air Act of 1990, H&C complies with the refrigerant recycling requirements as described in the Code of Federal Regulations and Section 608 Refrigerant Recycling Rule of the Clean Air Act, licensing us to safely and properly remove ozone-harmful gases from air conditioners and refrigeration units prior to being processed as scrap. In this video, H&C technicians are connecting evacuation lines from a window AC unit to a special machine which evacuates any type of Freon, transfers it to a small collection tank that temporarily captures the gas. A scale monitors the weight of the gas in the tank. When maximum weight is reached, it is connected to a larger capacity tank and the Freon is transferred to that tank for storage. Once the large tank is full, it is sold to a refrigerant buyback and recovery company who sells the recycled Freon to companies manufacturing air conditioners and refrigeration units. A pure check analyzer is used to check what type of gas is in the unit prior to evacuation. This process ensures the Freon can be recycled due to its purity.